first bit will be. Elden Ring, second bit will be. Stark. Still verifying. What do you mean install? What the fuck? Bruh. I'm a little pissed off. I wanted to be playing an hour ago, but it's fine. Finally. Jesus. Why did that take so long? Oh, man. We'll probably play for like 5 hours or so. Then I'll probably end up taking a nap since I am kind of sleep deprived at the moment. I could probably get her to tier 2 today, and I'm hoping I can get him to tier 3 today. That's not a guarantee, though. Considering I thought I was going to get him to tier 3 like 3 days ago, but fucking I failed so many times. Where's my island guide? I need 2 songs for this other one. I need Song of Spring, which I get from Shangra. Another one for the Heavenly Harmony and Song of I think what the fuck. We're gonna go ahead and grab these. Because we need them. As well as these. Alright. Objective list, weekly tasks. Let's see. The question is whether or not, like, like, I'm not gonna die to this, so like, I might as well run it to see what happens. But the reason I choose this quest is because I'm guaranteed to get, at least get some points. When is Chandra coming? So it starts at 11 o'clock. Okay. Need to remember that. Do I need to clear the cube by myself? I'd really prefer not to. I guess for the low level one, it should be fine, right? Because this is just the item level 302, right? So this should be fine to... Maybe...
Welcome to the cube. Start.
I definitely didn't need that shot. Finish this by myself, but it's gonna be a little bit of a pain in the ass.
Start.
I need you guys to group up a little easier for me.
Success.
I wonder if it'll give me like all of them in one go, right? Like if I go all the way to
start
to diamond, I wonder if it'll. You assholes. Fucking die.
Success. Start. Success. Start.
Catch me if you can.
These bastards. Fucking get over here. This is the dumbest way to lose.
Success.
Oh my god. How much silver did I just gain? A bit, I guess. Fuck, I don't know. We're still trying to upgrade to fucking silver?
Start.
Oh my god. Survive? Do these things even hurt me? I could dodge these things in the fucking tower with the fucking movement speed being slowed. No, of course I'm gonna be able to dodge these things without it being slowed.
Success.
I hope this doesn't require me to run it 5 times and only requires me to get to the obsidian. If I can just get to obsidian and not have to worry about it, that's one thing. But if I have to run it 5 times, it's just becoming a waste of time.
Success. Start. Success.
It would give me fucking boss stages, I'd be fine. Thing's still going?
Start.
Should be okay even with these debuffs. Oh, this guy's still up.
Success.
The next is Plat and then Obsidian. It's taking me so long to upgrade right now. I'm really praying that I only have to get Obsidian once and just don't have to worry about it. Things to gather. I genuinely didn't expect them to break my shield. It's a little bit annoying. This fucking cooldown shit is pissing me off. That hits, okay. Oh fuck. It hits for a lot more than I expected it to, that's for damn sure. I guess it's meant to be one shot, so. Move!
Failure.
That's dumb. That's literally the first time I've ever fucking failed that round. I'm so fucking pissed off. That's literally the first time I've even gotten fucking hit in that fucking round on the cube. I'm so beyond fucking pissed off right now. All right, Alt J. It's per cube. Actually, per fucking cube. Oh, wow. Okay, so gold got me 6. Okay, so I don't have to waste my time with the cube on my main, which is good. Okay, so what I'm actually gonna do... Let me run my dungeons and raids on my Berserker first, and then transfer the materials, which I fucked up and accidentally claimed something on the Berserker that I didn't intend to, so my Berserker just has random fucking materials that it doesn't really need. So those materials are gonna sit on him.
Your technology is truly
actually
impressive.
I say they're gonna sit on him, but the thing is if I dismantle them, right? Or not dismantle them, but if I use them, I might get 840. And if I can get 840, then I'll get more materials for my main. Now the question is, can I get 840 without using... Oh yeah, I can get 840 without using the shared materials. That gets rid of being able to do the first dungeon for gold on this character, but it opens up Arc of Arrogance, which isn't that difficult. So, alright, let's go do the next stage. Let's do my Abysses and my Guardians.
What do you want?
Not my Abysses, my Chaos and my Guardians. Is there something wrong with the matchmaking? Why is nobody... Like, I literally see people running around. Okay, so their cues are broken right now. Nice. It's fine. All right, so we're gonna see what getting these materials gets us to, right? I don't expect it to get us very far, but I expect it to get us somewhere. Especially if I dismantle all of them. Especially if I dismantle all of the jewelry and shit that I get. Yeah.
What do you want?
Oh. Where do I even see that currency at? Is it in my... Fires next month on the 14th. Items at the exchange shop. Where's the exchange shop? Just curious as to what we can get down here. Oh, I can get materials to hit T3 fast. I'll fucking do that. To make that sword. Interesting. Okay. So we can get those. We can get honing materials. Decent chunks. Oh, this is glorious. Oh, we can do this shit. Oh, hell yeah. Alright. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna farm all of our shit. Actually, let's do this grand prix.
You need to use a different ore to make that sword.
May Arcturus's light always shine upon you.
Am I missing something? I guess it's not an even hour.
What kind of ore?
I don't really need the battle chest items for the berserker. I just need green pots for the berserker.
I wonder what it's gonna be.
So that's good. What do you and want? Then it's still not showing any matchmaking. All right, so I can get him to T3 today. which is good. As long as I do my resources correctly. I kind of want to use my, well, I guess I could farm the non-tradables to get him some shit for T3, but I just, the biggest thing is getting to T3. I don't want to run the dungeons today until I can get him to T3. I want to just get the set and be pretty much done. Alright, I need you guys to group up, please. They group up pretty tightly. Thank you. One more, and then the floor boss will appear. Okay, okay, we'll walk over to the floor boss and kill him. Oh, wait, what? This didn't die. Hall of Silence. I don't know what the hell Hall of Silence is. I guess it's boss rush, maybe? Okay, now we just run our guardian raids on this guy. This gives me a good reason to do all of my daily shit.
What do you want?
Let me double check, but I'm pretty sure it gives it from basically everything I normally do. Guardian raids, Grand Prix, Chaos Dungeons. Chaos Dungeons, Guardian Raids, and Arcadia Grand Prix. Alright. So you get 200 per run, which means I can get with the number of characters that I have a lot. Alright. I don't remember if I beat this bitch or not. She gives... Okay, matchmaking seems to be working. I wonder if it's giving me more because of rest bonus. If it's giving me more because of rest bonus, does that mean the fact that I've been lazy is gonna benefit me during this event? Those materials, the amount of materials I just transferred over are gonna go down the drain real fucking quick, but what is this? Jesus, it's taking so long to get a fucking match. Shit. I don't have anything for pots, do I? Really don't want to leave Q. That took me out of Q. I was hoping it wouldn't.
Huh? You're back. I was waiting for you. There are matters that need your approval. You can...
I get bonus? I only did 4. But I end up with 15. You know what? I'm not.
What do you want?
Probably the same fucking party. Shit, I'm sad I ran my dungeons already, my chaos dungeons, but... I just hit him for a fat fucking million. Jesus Christ. Where is he coming from? Why is he just going into the fucking corner? I feel like I did a good chunk, but I'm probably very wrong, because that fat fucking million at the start just looked really fucking nice. Okay, well, I did second most damage. Okay, yeah, so I'm definitely getting more rewards because of the double event, which is good. Or because of the rest bonus, which is really fucking nice. Alright, none of those had stats that I wanted anyway. Why did that give so little? Alright, leave, yep. I don't know if... Okay, I think I've done Dark Ligoros, and I don't think I get a chest for him. Let's do Helgea.
What do you want?
Cause I think I completed Dark Ligoros on him already. Yeah. Deadeye is the class that I don't want to play, so let me actually just sell that real quick. That item. Deadeye. 37. Anything for Spirit. Let's just go ahead and use that. Might as well. Alright. Huh? Oh. Yeah, I don't think I've done the first clear on this one yet. So we'll see how it goes. Out, and if we go through all of our, like, we're gonna do this one, right? We're gonna finish the Berserker, which we should be able to do before the next race or whatever. Which, by the way, I said that's guess it doesn't matter where you started at, huh? I don't know how the Grand Prix works, which is concerning, but at the same time, it's fine. It gives so many fucking materials on a weekly basis. Like, I can have my Gunslinger up to 2-2 today. I can probably get my Gun Lancer up to 2-3 today. I can probably get my Deathblade up to T2 today. If we're lucky, I can get two characters to T2 and then one character to T3. And I think I'm gonna focus on getting the Berserker to T3 first. Because I think he's easier to kit. He just needs Master Tenacity and I think something else. It's Master Tenacity. I need to do my Awakening skill stuff. Is my next. I don't think it goes straight into Grudge or Curse Doll. Him Berserker. It goes straight into Curse Doll. So Master's Tenacity and Curse Doll are my first two. If I can get those to +3, then we'll be in good shape. I don't think I can beat Helgaia by myself. I don't have Master Tenacity up. At this point, I might as well just go way over by the Grand Prix.
I wonder what it's gonna be.
Nice helmet.
So, this is Arcturus.
See, I was right. Now buy me a.
You're wrong. Arcasium
the great castle is truly impressive.
Oh.
Need to use
May
a different...
Arcturus's light always shine upon you.
You need to
I'm
use
so
a
confused.
Different ore to make that sword.
Okay. So, we need to get enough, we need to get all the weekly roster limits for, oh shit. Okay, we need to get, the Gunlancer to T3. That way we can get all the weekly roster limits on all of these, right? And then... We need to get, this is going to be untradeable. We need to get the weekly roster limits on all these to advance our characters as quickly as possible. What is this? Oh, shit. Ah, shit. But yeah, and you try to get all these materials. Cause that's 1,500 right there. That's only 400 coins for 1,500 blue stones. And 500 red stones for 400 coins. But if we can get all that shit today or tomorrow. No, we're gonna get all the materials that we can today on the Guardian, like the T2 materials that we need, hopefully, to get him to T3. And then start just grinding out, I guess. Probably can get a couple of... Really? What are these? 500 pirate coins? That's 10 dies. Get 12 of these. Oh, that's good. The Theons, those are good. Yeah. All of these are really fucking good, and they're weekly. I think this event lasts for a month, so... Yeah, we're gonna be putting some time in on this game. Yeah, because getting all of this is just important. And having the instant Unus tasks, those are good.
May Arcturus is
make that sword.
There's no.
I'm gonna switch to my main. Just in case.
I go ahead and do the trades, that way I don't fuck up like I did with the welcome challenges. If I hadn't fucked up with the welcome challenges, my main would probably be at 1060, 1070 maybe. But for now, we're gonna save all of our fucking...
I wonder what...
all of our dungeon runs on the main until we hit T3.
Nice helmet!
So, this is Arcturus.
See? I was right! Now buy me a...
You're wrong. Our
great castle is truly impressive.
Oh, awesome. Oh, the portal opened.
Right. There is no greater
need to use a different ore to make
Arcturus's light always shine upon you.
It opens up in 1 minute.
What kind of ore?
Why is it even showing this portal here? Oh, I'm a dumbass. I got another hour. I don't know what the fuck I was thinking at, but alright. Alright, let's go ahead and do the trades. For the honing materials. So let's get all of the life leaf stones. How many do we have right now? We have 54. Okay, hang on. Let's get all of the... I'm gonna actually TP because I don't know what I can actually work on right now. If we're lucky, we can get him today. I don't think I can get him today and save his shit for T3, but if we're lucky, we can get him today. Okay, I can upgrade. I can hit this once. Oh. Oh, thank God. Do I? Oh, God. Oh, goodness. Really wish I hadn't have fucked up on those materials now, huh? All right. Ooh, man. This, I don't think we can do that. Let's see. Huh? What are the rewards?
Okay, if I can get Azure with... I think I can manage, right? Done Gravis. I've done Hypnos. Done Leibheim. I have not done Revelry. I have done Twilight. Have not done Whispering. One that we really can do. Sewer Wind. A song can do it. Serenade of Love, I think. No, I have Serenade of Love. I need the Heavenly Harmony. Yeah. Heavenly Harmony is what I'm missing. That is... Wait, Harmony Island. Thought... I need to go to Shangra. Song of Spring is Shangra. What do I need Song of Spring for? Okay. Well, what about... Harmony Island? When does... Does it not do it today? I might not be able to do that today. I think I'll have to wait till the 12th. That sucks. Okay, well, let's go. let's go try to run Guardian raids. Oh man, it's so close. I think I may be able to get him to T3 today, like I was saying, but it's going to be at the expense of all of our shit.
You need to use a different ore to make that sword.
I didn't even move this shit over from the last Guardian raid. Like, I literally, if I hadn't have fucked up, he could have had a plus 15 weapon or close to it. But I fucked up and I'm pissed off. Pretty sure I need to claim this in order to get the next shit. But I don't want to claim the fusion materials and not be able to transfer them.
I don't know if I need all of them for the main, which is the biggest problem. I definitely need those on the main. I fucked up and claimed, no. Which one was it? I claimed these on the secondary. By accident. Yeah, I'm gonna try. So, for the gunslinger, I'm gonna try and get her to T2 without using her dungeons, and then I can get more materials. To give to my main, which will give him a higher chance. Like if I can get everything done the way I want it to, I can get two characters at T2 today. A stagger window? I'm confused. Oh my god. I'm lucky I didn't fucking die there. Ow. Jesus. Can we not? I don't have my counter ability up. Failed that time. I'm just leaving. Fuck. Oh my goodness. have to do... I may have to do the lower version and not get the first clear bonus. Yeah, let's just do another Lagoros and just get it over with for the coins.
So yeah, if we play our cards right, we can get both our Demon Hunter, or our Shadow Hunter, and our Gunslinger to T2. Is he there? Damn, I didn't hit that DC 1 million. But... somebody already counter him and I didn't notice? Like, what the fuck was that? I hate that. I hate that so much.
Yeah.
Damn, this thing's gotten staggered a fuck ton. Do we have a war dancer? No. Deathblade and a fucking Shadow Hunter. Huh? Bro, I did not set my fucking language to Spanish. I guess they're doing another patch. That's supposed to take an hour. Alright, I'll take a short nap during that time then. Tired as fuck. Hopefully I can take a nap. Don't need that. Alright, so now I have 800, which means I can get pretty much everything that's needed.
I wonder what it's gonna be.
The life shards. I may. This will be a great. Yeah, like I said, I may not be able to get him to T3 without using his dungeons. Cause I need life shards really bad on him. I might be able to, but it's a fat probably not.
Anyway, thank you guys for coming in and checking out the stream. I'll see you guys in like 2.5 hours or so. Peace.